My name is Hal Dobb, and I'm seeking support from the voters of the 8th District here in Douglas County, in the city of Omaha, to be returned to the University of Nebraska's Board of Regents. I've enjoyed my 6 years on the board. It's a $2.6 billion business, the second biggest business in Nebraska. Managing the money is a part of what I think I add to the board, and making sure that we keep the pressure off tuition. We have the most affordable, least expensive tuition of all of the Big Ten and our peer schools. So that's been a real accomplishment, particularly in light of the budget constraints that we faced in Nebraska the last 3 years. I have the background, training, and experience in private sector. Having served as mayor of our city, as a member of Congress, I understand the mechanisms of relationships in those organizations to our university. My goal for the next 8 years will be to make sure we manage our finances, that we continue to focus on enrollment, which is a big part of our tuition requirement to finance the university, and to be sure that we have a welcoming and open and diverse student body, welcoming to all, including visitors, not only to Nebraska, but to the 5 campuses of our great university. I'd appreciate your vote this coming Tuesday, November 6th. Thank you very much.